everyone, welcome to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. Today I'm going to be showing you how to log into 99Designs account online. Watch the tutorial till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. To log into your 99Designs account, first open up a web browser. Go to the URL box at the top and type in www.99designs.com and press enter on your keyboard. You'll end up in the official site of 99designs.com account. In order to log in and access your account, make sure to go and hit the login button at the top right. In the login area appearing on the next page, you'll need to type in your email followed by your password to get access to your account. If you don't have an account yet, click on the sign up link at the bottom of the page and follow the registration process. If you already have an account, type in your email address in the first text box, and once you do so, go to the next field and type in your password. You can double check your password if you've typed it incorrect or not by clicking on the show link on the right corner. If you don't remember your password, click Forgot Password link and follow the instructions to reset to a new password. After you type in your credentials, check this little box beneath that says I'm not a robot and verify yourself as a human being. Finally, click the login button. And after logging in and accessing your 99Designs account, you can now easily find a high quality design for your business, create a design for yourself, and so much more. That's how it can be done. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.